friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video we will see how to fix if your Windows 10 is not able to boot. When your Windows 10 is not able to boot, you might be seeing Windows logo screen and then no progress at all, or you might be seeing just a black screen with cursor or without cursor. Major reason for this problem is corruption of boot record or system file. To fix this problem, you need to first start your system and quickly shut it down just after the manufacturer logo. You need to try this thing 2 times, and then on 3rd time your Windows will show you this repairing automatic repair screen. From here Windows will try to perform automatic repair itself. In case if it succeeds, then the problem will be resolved. But if it fails, then you need to try the troubleshooting steps I have provided next here. Okay, so here Windows is trying to repair my system. Let's see how far it goes. I hope it guides succeed, but unfortunately it doesn't. It has shown your PC did not start correctly screen. So what you need to do here is, don't click on the restart button, but instead click on the advanced options button, and it will take you to the advanced recovery options directly. Okay, so next we will select troubleshoot option here, then click advanced options. Okay, so we have booted into advanced recovery options so far, and now we will select command prompt option here. Next we will need to select a user account to use command prompt. Then we need to type the password for that user account, press enter key or click on continue. Okay, so now command prompt is here. You need to type the first command, /fixmbr, and press enter key. The command has been executed successfully. Second command is /rebuildbcd. Press enter key, and this operation or command also completed successfully. We will close command prompt now and click on the continue button under choose an option. Most probably your Windows 10 will be rebooting then. So we are getting this screen. Now we will check if it can access to login screen. And yes, it is on login screen as I have auto logon enabled. I am directly logged into my user account. So this shows that the problem is fixed now. Thanks for watching this video. I hope it helps you. And if you still face this issue, do let me know via your comments, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.